Alright, let's see. I am on purple side, so I'll start Wolves and Golem. Gank top first, I guess. Of course, gotta gank her before she hits 6. Players, you cursed your teammates to lose 13% more games. FU Graves, FU Skarner, FU Lulu, FU Xerath. There we go, 13% more loss. Uh-oh. The funny thing is he actually didn't curse because I don't have language filter on, so he just put stars. He cursed at me. Now I shall lose. What is the song? I don't know. Let me see. The song that was just playing? Got to Know, Flux Pavilion. The one that's playing right now is Vice by Dropcheck. Oh god, I'm not even paying attention. You guys distract me. Oh, she's probably giving me a nose smile. I wasn't even paying attention. Well, she took my blue though, so that sucks. Oh well. This is not good. Not good, man, not good. Okay, let's see what I can do. It's Halloween, Italy! So, I used to take E on Skarner, because I didn't know any better, but I've been told that I'm not supposed to take E until, like, I have to. So I will do that. If I do that, I mean, I won't take E. I will do that strategy of not taking E. Oh my god, I didn't see that shit. Okay. My spear doesn't hurt. Okay. Oh, what is this? I'm being ganked by an Amumu. Go away, Amumu. Rude kid. What a rude kid. Very rude. Trying to kill me and stuff, man. What'd I do to him? I didn't do nothing. Oh man, this sucks. You're so behind. Do I know when Zed's coming out on PvE? No. I don't work for Riot, I don't know this stuff. Dude's new to this stuff, man. How am I supposed to know these? Let's see if I can do anything. Probably not. He doesn't have no mana. Oh, she's already six, man. She's gonna be a dick right here and step on people. Can't really kill her. We don't want to die right now because that would be silly. Yeah, she hit six just when I got there. Otherwise, we'd have killed her. If I didn't have the bad early game, I could have. Oh my god. He didn't have enough mana to use the heal. I'll see what I can do about this lane while he's gone. What the fuck just happened? Dude, my health just disappeared. That was. What the. Okay, she doesn't. She doesn't have any mana to throw spears, but. She can still kill me. Broken, man. What did she do? Okay. She has no items. She brushed me like she's fed or something. It's because she's two levels higher. That's probably what it is. Probably what it is. What I can do here. Well, if he wants his blue, I can't see. I can probably do the blues. At least they got. Ah, that sucks. The move cleaned up on bottom. That's unfortunate. Oh well, at least we're even so far. I don't know how everyone's farming, but seems decent. Seems decent. I need to put this ward down. Riggles split push noob. Well, we'll see how that goes, I guess. We have crappy top laner here. Hopefully he, well, I don't mean the player, but I don't really like Pirate. He's not too strong anymore. But we'll see. Maybe he'll make some plays happen with his ults. Hopefully. I can't carry bot. Take it easy on my bot lane, please. There we go. I can finally do some stuff. And she took turret at 9 minutes. Sick. highly doubtful that I can kill her. Even with his help. I don't think he's gonna even have any damage, really. She has a ward, so she knows I'm in there. Yeah, I can't even catch her with Skarner. Probably have a Moomoo coming in or something. She's gonna just try and steal that stuff. Wow, almost died, dude. Had like 18 HP. Huh. Well, at least I got the kill. I didn't think I'd be able to kill her, but that's only because I thought she would run. I was like, well, if you're gonna fight me, then I'll kill you. That will be the way it works around here. You fight me, I kill you. GG. At least we got bottom turret, that's good. Lulu died unfortunately, but we're ahead on a kill. I mean, two kills, and turrets are evened up. Oh, I should probably. That meta, bro. Oh shit, this has got two people. I don't have my ulti, so I'm not gonna go over there. Hopefully Lulu doesn't cut. Okay. Still haven't used this ward yet. I'll put it on the other side, I guess. Hello, what's up, bro? Oh, what the fuck is she doing here? Oh my god, I'm gonna die to that. No, I'm not. I thought I got ignited. I really thought I got ignited there. I swear to god, if we die after they use all of their abilities on me and I get away, I'm gonna be really sad. What am I doing here? That Amumu's just hanging out, man. He wants to get a kill. Hopefully I can get an ult off here. Oh my god! Nice kill! Can Kaio move? And god damn it. Okay, so I cleaned up a Moomoo, they got the Nidalee, that's good. That's pretty cool, man. We're ahead by a lot after that. We're just getting started too. Oh man. Probably shouldn't go down there and do this. Yeah, it's actually, you know, I saved my smite for that, but. Oh well. Probably not a smart thing to do. Oh fuck! You son of a bitch! She has a ward there? Yeah, they have a ward there. Oh my god, that's my bad. That was a really stupid play. We just lost two people for no reason! No reason, man. flush exhaust down, it says, apparently. See, Lulu is probably gonna work on a Ninjas, I guess, whatever. So I'll let her do that, and then I'll get my Frozen Heart, whatever. Did they get Baron? Oh, I was like, they came from that. I was like, no, they didn't. That's not possible. That's not possible. Man, they are really trying hard to get this mid turret down. Oh, that's cool. I don't remember seeing that. Are they doing Baron right now? Nope. Nope, they're just doing that. I ulted him so he wouldn't be doing damage to me. I don't know if I needed to do that or not. But I did it. These guys are all up in our stuff, man. Alright, we got a kill. Good. They're a little bit low. Low mana as well. Both of them are out of mana, except for obviously Misfortune. Good deal. Got him. Rude! That wall, man. Alright. Pretty sure Nidalee will get away. She flashed for a slow. Oh, Misfortune stayed a long time. That's not smart. Misfortune should have kept backing because Nidalee was going to get away regardless. So that was a mistake on Misfortune's part. Misfortune is really not playing smart at all. So that's free for us. I'm okay with it. We still remain 6 kills in the lead. Sorry, 8 kills in the lead. This is Plank OP. Get this couple of creeps and peace out. Oh shit. Really, bro? Alright, if you're gonna use your ulti on me, I'll use my flash. Suppose! Okay, so I'm gonna work on this. So I'll be getting the Aegis and she's getting the Zeke's. Hello, Timo, I mean Colby. Yeah, what's up? How you doing? Got my ulti again, that's good. The racer up again. Of course, I don't want to get caught, but we're all here, so it's fine. If they try and attack me, I'll wreck them. Peace out, Girl Scout! Oh my god, please kill this guy. Alright, I'm gonna die, but. Oh my god, I'm alive again! It's the third time in a row with no help! Oh my god, dude! Holy shit! Rampage. I should probably back on. Just want to get as much gold as I can before I back out. Not really close. I might be able to get it. Probably not safe, but I want to try. I'm so risky, man. Look how risky I am. No, I wasn't far. I got it. Hell, I only took like one wave. It's not like I shoved his like three waves worth of creeps down or something. It's my lucky day. That's why everyone dodged. Yeah, you're right, man. That's true. It's so lucky. Thank you guys for dodging, because this is gonna be the game that I win. No problem. No, I don't want to fight the Moomoo. It's not smart. Come get me. Come get me, Moomoo. Come on, a poo-poo. Why is a poo-poo not fighting me? Alright, they're gonna go down and gank King Kai or Mool. Maybe. Alright, they're gonna get us, I think. We might have dove a little too far. I'm pretty sure they're still coming down here. I don't know, maybe not. I think we're good. I think we're good. Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm gonna keep running. Keep running, motherfucker! No, Ken! Oh my god, Ken! Get away! Dude, why is he not dead? Holy shit. No, I'm gonna die anyways. Yes, I got the kill. Oh, I'm alive again. Ah, I win. What the fuck is going on, dude? How am I still? Oh, you can't beat me. Oh, it's so broken. How am I still alive? I don't even understand what's going on. Ah! I don't get it. Oh my god, this is retarded. What the fuck is going on? Oh my god. Best day ever. GG. GG. Ba, 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 ba. Oh, let's see. Pin is too slow, man. Nope, he's out! Ah, dude, I didn't grab him in time. Not good enough. Not good enough. Really? Oh shit. Oh shit. No, man! Really, that dude is fast. No, get over here, you son of a dick. Come here! Come here, poo-poo! You mine, poo-poo! Yeah, I can't save that guy. That's not happening. Dude, how do I have freaking 5 kills? Just kidding! Just kidding. I'm just here, don't mind me. No! Don't kill me. I don't want to lose my not die streak. Alright. I don't think this turret is safe. I'll be going around that wall, thank you. I didn't build a Shirelia's this game. That is the one thing I did not do. I don't think he wants to see how he is. I said that because I didn't see him coming. Kin's gonna farm bottom, he needs to be careful. I think they might get a dragon here if they go for it. Get this glacial shroud and a couple of wards. Shit, could have got an orb actually. Okay, I'll do it next time. Next time, since I am undefeatable or unkillable or god mode, godlike. Power overwhelming. That's what I am. Power overwhelming. I wonder if I can pull this guy over. Oh, you can't. Oh, you can't do it. You can't do it. Aw, man. Maybe it's just a little bit more range. Oh, well, I tried. Scarthus is over here. Oh, I'm not gonna do that. That's bad. Get him away from the team. No, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I forgot he was still alive there with his little passive. Oh, God. This is dumb. This is so ridiculous, man. I shall never die. See, I gave him hope. I gave him hope, like, hey, I'm gonna walk up here and let you kill me. And I was like, just kidding. But my main goal there was to just pull freaking Karthus away from the team so his AoE wouldn't rape us. I think I was mildly successful at that. They're arguing about that farm, dude. I've got 5 kills. This is a giant kill game, man. Well, I guess it's not that big. Once you have more kills than the number of minutes in the game, that's when you know it's a big kill game. These guys are rude. They kill all our wards. I don't have enough people there to go in. Come on, Graves! Come on, Gravy! Let's go, Gravy! Gravy get red, Gravy kill team, GG. Wow, look at that damage, man. Double damage items, that's sick. Time to do work. Oh, he flashed. Oh, I'm dead. I'm finally dead! And they didn't card this fast enough. It's okay. He's gonna ult right here. Or maybe not. Oh, there it is. Oh, Quadrant! No! The kitty cat didn't let us Quadrant! I mean, Panta! Oh, well. My living streak is gone, but that's okay. I was playing kind of dangerous there. Oh man. Oh, what are you doing? Crazy kid. I think she's gonna get a kill here. She's gonna jump on his face, like, whoop. Here it is. Oh, kid! Oh, dude, outplayed! Outplayed! Where's my gold? I need gold. I'm gonna sit here and wait. Alright. I've lost one of my lives! Okay, come on, Trellius. Come on, just a little bit more gold. Just a little bit more gold. There we go. If I had Shrelia's earlier, that would have been helpful. We could have taken Baron. How? They were all there. Probably would have got ace if we took Baron. Yeah, they would have all AoE'd the hell out of us. I don't know who else is pinging that, cause I was... Okay, we've got a free Baron for the enemy team, so this is bad. They might turn this around on us. Cause, Gangplank was down bottom. He didn't need to be down bottom. I could grab her, but it wouldn't be worth it. She'd just jump away. We don't have enough burst for her. She is the tanky, see? Tanky. Look at that damage. Doesn't remove health from her body. Let's see, they're all getting quite tanky. They all have like shitloads of HP. So it's gonna be hard for me to bust them down. You Shirelias, I Shirelias. That's the way that works. Dude, so annoying. Gonna have to take out this Misfortune. She's the least tanky. We don't have Graves here, so they get a free turret. Oh god. We really need everyone here. Time. He's gonna ult me. Oh, I'm getting ulted right here. I'm not gonna live through that. We got two kills from it. Oh well, not good. Let's see, did we get more than that? 3 for 2, and they got a turret. These guys are so hard to deal with. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? I don't know if King can kill him. He's so tanky. I think that hill's gonna be enough to save her. She's way too tank mode. And she does a lot of damage too. That's ridiculous. I don't think he can fight her. Oh my god. This is frustrating. All that slow. Okay, get the Oracles at least. Boop! There we go. So we got Oracles, that's good. I feel like I need magic resist, but I kinda wanna finish this too. Yeah, Literally super damage, super tank, super everything. Real annoying. Luckily, her spears don't hurt so bad, but the rest of it is just annoying mode. She's just like cleanup kid. Cleanup kitty, she is. Clean up all these fights. Alright, this game's getting scary. Kinda wish I had more damage right now, actually. Cause, Xerath is a champion that's based off of bursting people, and then he has no damage. And I am a champion that's gonna pull people and hopefully get everyone else to burst them down. Luckily, Gangplank is really strong late game. He's got his Infinity Edge, so he's gonna be doing some good damage now. Once he gets more crit, he's gonna hurt really bad, and he should be able to do well as long as he doesn't get owned really fast. I'm just gonna save my ult for Miss hurts you in the face. Alright, we don't want to engage right now. Turret's too close. They can run into the turret and win. So we gotta be careful about engaging here. So we can poke some of them down. Oh my god, no. Alright, that was good. Triple kill now. I don't know if I can chase her. It's not worth it. There we go. That was a better idea anyways. Oh my god. Just kill the turret, man. There's no way we can fight her. Jesus! Can't believe she got that kill. Freaking Nidalee, dude! Freaking Nidalee! Well, he died, so might as well just go. They're about to have Baron up soon. Okay. I need to go buy before this. I don't know what the timer is on Baron, because I always. Dude, Ken is so freaking ahead right now. Yeah, I'm bulletproof, that's right. Skarner bulletproof mode right now. Alright, see if we can do this before it's up. Actually, I need to put wards down. I don't wanna chance it, man. If they get another Baron, that's gonna be rough. 20 kill Ken Karamov. GG. Good thing this fortune doesn't have nearly as many kills. We got our oracles too, that's good. Double oracles, whatever. I removed shit everywhere we go. Alright, we gotta be careful, we're split. And caught. This is not good. We're not grouped yet. He's gonna ult right here. There it is. This fortune's doing work, man. I gotta keep her away. There we go. Oh my god, I got a triple! with that one thing. Oh my god, Quadra kill. Yes! Penta kill! Woo! This game is ridiculous! Holy shit! Holy shit! Like, what the fuck is this game? I don't even... Ah! Oh my goodness. Immortal Skarner! I didn't want to lose my oracles, bitch. I don't think I have time. Karthus is up. They're all up. Yep, there it is. Peace out! Peace out! Whee! Couldn't get it. Not enough damage. If I had a Trinity, I could grab it. They're gonna go for Baron, actually. I should have probably done that. Yeah, they're gonna go straight for it. This is not smart for me to do this. See, they're gonna get it if someone else does it. I don't think I can get in here. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I can't ult! Oh, get her! Get her, Baron! Get her! Get her, Baron! Oh, the Baron didn't finish her off! Oh my god! Oh well. It was so close. It was so close! Damn it. It's okay, I'm getting a Sheen. I'm gonna start doing deeps. Not getting it yet, obviously I don't have enough, but I'll get it soon. Just finish that shit. Just finish that shit. Just finish it. Okay. Dude, you better be. Oh my god. You couldn't dash over the wall. Dash fell! Time to be. Time to be, yo. Looks like she's gonna take red. Nope. She's just gonna run. She said, screw the red buff. She might actually take bottom. I think she might. Okay, this is risky, all this pushing. Oh, actually I can afford this now that I've got Baron. I might just sell the wards and go for Sheen. Screw it. She can do the wards. Oh my god, please don't get caught. Okay. I saw the icon, I thought he was like getting grabbed or whatever. Might have been better for me to just get a GA, I don't know. Zera 21 kills too? What is this game? I don't understand what's going on. 21 kills Zera, 20 kill Graves, good god! After the Penta kill, that was sick! I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah, buddy. Get rid of them wards. You're not allowed to have wards over here. Kill. All right, we got a GA on Graves. Let me see this shit. I'm gonna die here, so I might as well just do what I can. Oh, I'm gonna die from this ult. If he ults. Ah, he is gonna ult. I just needed him to stay alive a little longer so I could shield myself. No, I'm so sad. Oh my god. Oh, you got him with the Q. That Q crit, too good. Oh my god, so good. And I got the turret so we were able to sit there and fight. It was worth it too. Oh my god. Oh my god, the damage! The damage is so strong! Oh, GA down. GG, well played. Dude, that was an awesome game. That was like most fun I've had in a long time in a game. Stop bouncing? I can't stop bouncing, dude. I've got like, I got like a like ADD habit or something. My dad does it too. Like, when my dad plays Xbox, he's like this. He sits in there and he's like with his leg like this. He's like, I do the same thing. Can't help it. I guess I could help it. I just don't. Don't care. What is this? Why is this there? Okay. 1915. How did I get to 1915? I thought I was farther away than that. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So, I was worried about the gangplank, but it actually worked out in the end game because he had a lot of damage, so.